Okay, so finally wrapped up the LDO v2.4 build. Got the front panels installed finally. That's taken care of. Printing up the last few pieces that I needed to modify slightly. They're just the belt covers for the Z belt there, just to prevent gunk from falling down. And yeah, the Revo, E3D Revo, 0.4 millimeter nozzle, nicely illuminated by those NeoPixels, is chooching away no problem. So yeah, all in all, very happy with the build.